I just wanted to check in with y'all because we announced the new single today. I Love Yous. It's coming this week, 3 days to be exact.
Wait for it. Wait for it. Okay, let's go! Go, go, go!
I cannot wait for you guys to hear the song. Be ready, get ready. It's gonna be awesome.
This song has taught me that it's okay to take some time to lift yourself up again. It's okay to take a break, and it's okay to not jump straight into new things. That it's alright to take a step back and just take a breather, and you know. So I am so grateful for this song and blessed.
So the song I Love Yous has helped me through so much, especially during quarantine. Quarantine is a hard time for all of us. And every time I listened to it, it just lifted me up. I was so much happier while listening to it. And also, it's like got such a good message. Literally, the lyrics are, "No more I love yous until I'm okay." And quarantine was kind of a time where we could all take time for ourselves and make sure we were okay, which is kind of the song. So that was really cool. And yeah, it's one of my favorite songs.
Love this song so much. Maybe I've never been in that situation, but you taught me how to prevent it. Because it's so important to be good with myself first, cause how I'm gonna be okay with someone else if I'm not okay with me? So thank you so much, really. My favorite lyric is, "And I buy myself flowers, and now I really wanna buy myself flowers, ha ha ha, congrats." I know that is no more I love yous, but
yo, happy 1 year of I Love Yous. You know, that song came out when everything was just a little bit weird in the world, so thank you for making lockdown just a little bit more bearable. It's also my favourite song to play in the car ever in the sun, so hopefully can do that on the way to seeing you again soon. Yeah, lots of love. Mwah.
This song impacted this year for me and for every fans, I think, because I Love Yous, it's not only the lyrics who are just genius, but also the old memories she gave us, because when I Love Yous was out, we were in quarantine, so the difficult part of the year, and it was not very funny for everyone, and she gave us some joy, some sparkle in the life, and everyone who's listening I Love Yous now, I think, remember the old memories she gave us. The first time when we heard the song, I remember for me, I was in Zoom call with my French friend Fan, and it was very late at night in France. So the first time when we heard the song, it was together, and I said immediately, wow, she's a genius, because I was just impressed by the lyrics. But also after this, every day, every morning, every night, I was dancing, I was singing in every piece of my home. And now when I'm listening I Love Yous, I remember this, the joy she gave me in this part of the year. And it's just so cool to have these memories of quarantine.
So, I Love Yous, it's basically my quarantine jam. Like, I remember listening to that song, and still, actually, 24/7. And it's actually my favorite from Half It and Sorry.
Over the past year, I Love Yous has been my go-to song. It instantly makes my mood so much better and puts the biggest smile on my face. And I just forget about any worries that I'm having. The song is also just like a really good reminder to take time for yourself and focus on you and make sure that you're okay.
I Love Yous has made a massive impact in my life in the past year. As it came out at the start of lockdown, it meant that I had a really late and happy song to listen to. Now, whenever I listen to I Love Yous, it takes me back to the time of quarantine, and I remember being really, really happy.
Hey Haley, it's Camry. I just wanted to say happy 1 year to I Love Yous. The song has been so great during this last year for me. It lifts me up when I feel really down. I listen to it almost every single day. Created so many memories. Me and Riley jam out to it all the time. So I just thank you so much. It's a really great song. I love you.
How I Love You's impacted to my life in the past year has been my anthem since my ex-boyfriend broke up with me. And then it was on repeat over and over until my heart is healed. So thanks to Haley.
It was one of the songs I listened to the most during my first lockdown in France. I listened to it over and over, and I love it so much. The lyrics correspond to me on many points. Also, I really like the cinematic of the clip with the black and white shades between the dresses and the white background. And thank you for making me travel far from my daily life and for making me dream via your songs. I love you.
I Love Yous has impacted my year in two different ways. One, how at the start of quarantine, that's when the song came out and we all just needed a little happiness in our lives. And that's what this song brought for me. And two, how in the past couple months I went through a breakup and this song reminds me how I just don't need to jump into something for the sake of it and I need to give myself time to heal.
This song represents quite a few feelings going through any form of heartbreak. For me, this song is literally what the title is. I went through a breakup and I didn't give myself enough time to heal. So I don't realize how hard that is until they jumped into something and realized it was too late. And I felt for the longest time that I was in to find space, and that's what this video sort of represents. That even in a confined space, you can still be confined yourself.
I love Hayley because she's helped me through so much, and I'm so happy to be a part of this fandom, and I could go on and on and on about her, but I'm not going to. But I love you so much, Hayley, and thank you for doing what you're doing.
I love Hayley for many different reasons, but one of the main reasons why I love her is because she's so real and vulnerable with us, so it makes us feel more connected to her.
I love Hayley Steinfeld because he is a very sweet, loving, and genuine person, and I like the way she is connected to her fans and very appreciative person. I like the way she appreciates her fans' artworks and stuff, and as how we support her. That's why I love Hayley Steinfeld, and also because she inspired me a lot, and I love her. Love you.
One thing I love about Hayley is how down to earth she is. She is truly one of the most sweetest and most humblest people in the world, and I mean that.
I love Hayley, it's for her talent and her determination in her work. She is an example for everyone who have dreamed in the life.
Hayley, you know I love you for so many reasons, but I just want to say that I'm especially grateful for you this year. You have been a light, a much needed light. You have given us so many projects that just have made us feel like we're less alone. You've given us projects that we could just like escape into. And I'm just so grateful for you and everything you do. Love you.
So one reason to love Hayley. Actually, I have a plenty, but she's one of a kind. She's so special. And yeah, she's everything to me.
I feel like we should have a dance party. I feel like we should all play the song. We should have a dance party. That's what I'm talking about.
absolutely. This is my new single, I Love Yous, and I hope you enjoy it.
Thank you so much.
Thank you. Where do I begin?
I'm sitting here jaded. Yeah, I fell asleep with my makeup so all of my skin wide awake again. I'm playing to make it.
Diamonds from four makers, I am too focal. I've been so fucked up, it's bad for my heart.
No more, I love you. It's too easy to say.
Yeah. No more, I love you. Yeah, that's too easy to say. Did not just drop her, she jumped.
No more, I love you.
It's not on my lips and I love it. No weight on my chest, I'm above it. I'm taking a moment to cut it.
Katie, your mom is screaming I love yous in the background. That is great news. That is great to know. Thank you for that. Thank your mom for that.
I've been so fucked up, it's bad for my heart.
No more I love you, yeah. It's easy to say.
Happy one year of I love yous.
Hi Haley, happy 1 year of I love yous.
Happy 1 year of I love yous.
Happy 1 year, I love yous.
Happy 1 year of I love yous.
Happy 1 year of I love yous.